Annyeonghaseyo, welcome to Kpop Traffic. BTS showed off their humor and bond during their interview at 2018 KBS Gayo Daejeokje. BTS started off the interview with their signature energetic greeting. We spoke of first praising the fans for a good year. Suga also pitched in with a sweet message to the fans. Then the interviewers asked BTS if they had something they wanted to thank the members for. RM playfully thanked the other members for being alive, but the sincerity behind his words showed through. Jungkook complimented RM for his touching words and also thanked the members for taking care of him. The members jokingly responded by saying, "I'm glad you know," and patting Jungkook's back as he bowed to them. Then, when asked about what BTS 2019 New Year's wish was, J-Hope gave the fans a heartfelt answer. "It's nice to see BTS and ARMY taking care of each other and wishing each other well."
If you like the video, just subscribe to get contents like these, and also it would make us happy.